Vernon, and we look forward to serving you. Now, before we depart, please direct your attention to the flight attendant for a brief presentation of the safety features of our MD-88 aircraft. Once again, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard Delta Airlines non-stop jet service to Atlanta. Your seatbelt must be securely fastened at this time. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle. Tighten by pulling on that strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened whenever that seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened just in case we should experience unexpected rough air. Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with crew instructions, posted placards, and lighted information signs, smoking, including the use of these cigarettes and smokeless tobacco and chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with disabling or destroying restroom smoke detectors. The aircraft does have two forward doors, one on each side, four window exits over the wings, two doors in the back, one on the side, one in the tail. Three side doors are equipped with detachable slides that can be used for flotation. Again, those exits are two forward doors, one on each side, four window exits over the wings, two doors in the back, one on the side, one in the tail. Again, the three side doors are equipped with detachable slides that can be used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs and instructions for operation. In an emergency, lights will illuminate the out to guide you to an exit. Please locate the exits nearest you, keeping in mind they may be behind you. In the event of an evacuation, please leave all carry-on items behind. If there's ever a loss of cabin pressure, panel above your seat will open, revealing oxygen mask. If this happens, reach up, pull a mask towards you until that tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your head, adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing even if that bag is not fully inflated. Always remember to secure your own mask first before helping others. Finally, please take a moment, review that safety information card. It's in the seat pocket directly in front of you. In it, you'll find a light that is located under between your seat. Seat cushions can also be used for flotation. To use, pull up to remove the bottom cushion. When you exit the aircraft, hold the cushion to your chest with the straps facing away. Put your arms through the straps and hold your wrists. Now, before we take off, be sure your seat backs are upright, tray table and carry-on items are stowed, and all aisle armrests are lowered. As we complete our final safety checks, let us know if you have any questions. We'll do everything we can to ensure that you do have a very safe and enjoyable flight. Just a moment, we will be dimming the cabin lighting. Your reading lights, your air vent, your flight attendant call light can be found in the passenger service unit directly above your seat. Thank you for your attention. Welcome on board Delta.
southbound flight attendants, prepare the cabin for departure.